Good morning, grandkids. Well, that place that I was going to that had the steps going up a hillside led to nothing. There was a dead troll laying there that I didn't kill. It was all ruined and nothing was there. And then I left there and climbed a mountain and found another ruin and nothing was there. I killed a night wisp, and it left something called a wisp pod, and I picked it up and I can't find it in my inventory. I thought it would be in miscellaneous. I even looked in ingredients and potions. It's not there. But so I walked out a little ways and look what I found. I found my horse. I looked in my journal and decided that we are going to take the lexicon to the ruins called Avanchenzel. I don't know how to pronounce those Dwemer ruin names. I don't know which letters are supposed to be silent. So up there is my marker for there. So let's try to head that way, and I will try to ride this horse. I don't do a very good job of it. No! As soon as I start... Alright, get down. I can't kill a horse. Shadowmare does a very good job of fighting himself, so that's great. Take all. Yeah, I get my arrow back. One arrow. You know, I cannot ride this horse. Why don't you just follow me, okay? Everybody just follow me. Now, what direction was we going? This way. Until this bear got in my way. I know that we actually were supposed to get there faster on the horse, but the way I ride it, it isn't faster. Look, everything's so pretty. Look at that creepy crawly. Here he comes. Gotcha. Yes. All right. These things used to scare me to death. Can't even jump over this. Good grief. Hi, little bunny rabbit. Oh, look at that shot. Yes. It missed. Why did it give me that great kill cam when it missed? How ridiculous. That looks like a cave over there, but I bet it's not. Now what? Holy cow. Do you hear that car show? I don't see anything up in my bar. No red dots. What's going on? Neither one of them are fighting. I don't see any red dots. That's ridiculous. Look, now it just quits. That started long past the time of killing that spider. Now there's two red dots in them after the music stopped. What's with that? Hey, there's a fortress. What are you guys shooting at? Can't you get up that hill? Why was there all that carrying on over a goat? Are there evil goats? There's what I'm looking for. I think. No, it isn't. But we gotta go see what it is. What is this? A giant largish burr. Largish burr. Sorry, guys, when I leave you like that, but I have to write things down or my forgetter forgets. He's got a cowhide, an elk hide, a giant's. I want that giant's toe and the gold. I'm getting too much weight. I want other stuff more than that hide. I've got plenty of hide and leathers and furs at home.
Halt! Oh! No business here, outsider. Leave at once.
Uber, who said that?
This may be the one we need. We need nothing from outsiders. Yamars will provide for us.
That was easy. Uh-oh, you are now hostile with the orcs of Largish Burr. Oh no, I didn't know. Oh, let's get the heck out of here. I didn't mean to become on the outs with them. Oh my goodness. I didn't, that's what happens when I just go around killing people. Run for our lives. Are you guys with me? Are you still back there? Come on. They're still fighting. Oh, they're fighting a troll. I can't leave them back there with that. Oh, you killed it. You guys are so good. Take all. Now, come on, let's. Where's Rask? There you are. Okay, let's go. Man, I love wandering around out here just looking at stuff. Anything. The stars. Is this it? I think it is. Yeah, we could have been down here on the path and went through the arch. And there it is. Look at this place. Avanchenzel.
By the moon, look. A dwarven city. Still sitting here after thousands of years.
Was that Carjo? Was that Carjo talking? That didn't sound like his voice. Okay, let's see if we can deliver this lexicon. And probably get killed repeatedly. How are we going to get into this wonderful place? I remember when Cadmus was here. Find some cool picture for this place. We'll take that picture just in case I don't get another. Gansey, you're looking mighty fine. That could blow you off of here. Here we go, guys. I can start getting some of these glowing things. Glowing mushroom. What am I going to encounter in here? Do I need my bow or my sword?
It feels like we're being watched.
It's a simple job, Drennan. We get in, we leave. Don't get jumpy.
If you two cannot handle this, we can find others to hire.
Enough. Their services will be more than
that. This is all those ghosts. I remember when Cadmus did this. We have to follow them through here. Oh, because you're in my way. Move.
Whatcha?
You get him, rascal. Oil and Dwemer scrap metal. Well, I'll take the oil. I'm not going to be collecting a lot of scrap metal going through here. At least I know the place is here and I can come back and get scrap metal when I want it. I don't have enough carry weight left, and there might be other stuff in here I really, really want. So bear with me. Don't say you should be picking that up, because I shouldn't. I don't have enough weight. Carry weight. I gotta find these ghosts and keep up with them. I'm getting left behind. I hope I'll know where I'm supposed to take this lexicon. Oh, I remember how much of this stuff the Cadmus collected for his house. Not picking it up. Who's that? Oh, that's one of the ghosts.
This place is unbelievable.
Indeed. Avanchinzel is as much a library as it is a city, built to hold the vast memories of the dweller.
I guess we'll tour this place later. We need to follow these ghosts. Them right in the middle of them and they just fall apart. Oh my god. Get the bow back out.
Feels like we're being watched.
It's a simple job, Drennan. We get in, we steal the lexicon, we leave.
My guys are only just now coming back out of there.
If you cannot handle this, we can find others to hire.
Enough. Their services will be more than adequate. Let us continue.
Thank you, Karsha. Yeah, you take care of him too. Thanks. Okay, let's go. All right, let's save this. It's time. Surely, if you'd only ever remember to save. Here's the ghosts again.
This place is unbelievable.
How come there's only two? Where'd the rest of them go?
Avanchinzel is as much a library as it is a city, built to hold the vast memories of the dweller.
Save. Ah, ha. I want my sword for this guy. Take his bolts, his oil, his soul gem, and his other soul gem. Karjo, where are you? Oh, thank God I didn't kill you. Ouch. I need a potion. Why am my... Where's my potions of healing? On number 3. Look at that. Now how about taking one? There you go. And another. All right. Let's see if we can't find these ghosties again. Ooh, there comes another one. There you go. You cannot win against the Blood Skull Blade. Bolt's oil. And save. Always have to stop and look to make sure it's not one of these blade things coming up here. They'll slice and dice you. Take that Dwemer Gyro. I've not found anything to do with those yet, ever, in this game. These things just will not be still. Hate them. Gotcha. Gotcha. Yes. He had 2 soul gems. And is that all you have in gear? Away from me again. Are you guys back there? I haven't heard a word out of you. Oops, almost jumped off of here. Where? How many more? Oh, I hope this isn't the place where we come into this one room and there is this huge centurion. I remember Carjo fighting that. I hope this isn't that place. I don't want to do that. He had some ore. see what's through this door. At least my arrow tells me I'm going in the right direction. But I do believe I have to fight this huge centurion before I can put that lexicon in what it belongs in. Look, those aren't bothering
Why are
the ghosts.
These metal fiends ignoring us.
Avanchinzel is waiting.
Waiting for what?
No one seems to know. Perhaps the return of the Dwemer. Perhaps.
Let's
the
run
end
through
of the world.
These guys.
Best get rid of the ones we see, just in case.
I left all them round ones back there. I didn't ever do that before in here. Whoa. I should take a picture of that. That would be a good picture to have for this episode. They always turn out so dark. Let's try. It doesn't look too bad. Oh, man. There's another spider. You better get in, Carjo, because you're in my way. Whoa! Those cogs weigh 10 pounds. Soul gem. Now, is this a spider over here? Yep. Soul gem oil. Oh, that might be a better picture, right? Hey, ghosts, where'd you go? Up the stairs.
I told you, you should have hired a thief. We are thieves. We're stealing.
Oh, there's a chest. Unlock. Oops. Yay. Oh, a dynamo core. Take that. The gold and the stamina. Now, after the ghosts again. Tents, uh-oh. There's one.
This place is huge.
It is large indeed. I did not anticipate Avanchinzel's size or the time needed to uncover the entrance. A few hours sleep and we should be ready to continue through.
Maybe we should turn back. I don't want to sleep.
Drennan, you do understand that the lexicon at the bottom of this place holds the accumulated memories of centuries of Dwemer.
I've got
not
the lexicon.
Not to mention our pay.
So we're not turning back, you fool.
And they got killed
Besides,
before they found it.
A few sleeping metal men. Are you Drennan?
This is where their last camp was. And then they went on. They eventually got killed before they found the lexicon. Did they go through that door, or did they go around here? I bet they went around here. Oh, and there's all kinds of goodies in here to collect, but I don't have the room. What?
Yeah.
Take that, you nasty spider. I don't need to do any of that. Look at all this good stuff up here, man. Only had the room. But I don't. All right. I hope this is the way they went. This looks like one of them places where them blades come up too. See me just leaning up into the screen when I'm fighting them things like that was doing any good at all. I can't help it. When you guys are fighting, do you do that? Do you go back and forth and get closer to the screen? When I realize I'm doing it, it makes me feel like an idiot, but then I can't help it. Is that part of that one? Yeah. More goodies. Gotcha. Oil. Gyro. He got ebony oil. Can I get my arrow back, please? No? I saw it fly over here. There it is. We're getting closer and closer. Here's the ghost.
I thought you said these things were sleeping.
You said they were sleeping. I said they were waiting. It seems a few of them were waiting for someone to try and take the lexicon.
Great.
Now, which way are you guys going to go? Okay. Keep coming to more and more and more. What time is it? Minutes. Looky, there's a dead one down there. Oh, he's on a table. Those spiders are trying to repair him. Have we got to kill all those spiders? Holy cow. Oh my gosh. Take a picture and save here. Picture, save, and we shall come back later because I can't take all this on. Oh, there's another centurion needing repair. We got a lot of spiders to kill, guys, in no time. It's all right. I'm going to end this here, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.